Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Factorio Ringworld Challenge. We are now on episode 18, and we need to get Yellow Science up and running, which is this. Actually, it's this. But, at the end of the episode last time, our blue circuits were running, but they were running very, very slowly. But, might not be anything we can really do about that right now. Because really, to get things more efficient, we're going to have to start expanding and getting more materials coming in here. And to do all that, we've got to have more materials to get in here. And well, to get more materials in here, we've got to get the artillery to clear out the fighters. So, yeah. Steel looks like it's coming along fairly well. Or at least the iron supply to steel is coming along fairly well. Okay, that copy is coming over here to do bots. Okay. And we've got 50 construction bots in the network. Okay, we are making stone bricks here. What are we making stone bricks for? Okay, that's making steel furnaces. That's fine. All right, let's see. What do we need for... We've got the blue circuits. We need flying robot frames, which require steel batteries, electronic circuits, and electric engines. I'd say, where am I making batteries right now? Which is right here. But, this is both very far away from where I need to be, and also, we're getting a little crowded running stuff in this direction. So I think we're going to need to just build more over there. So batteries need what? I just looked and have already forgotten. I think it's sulfuric acid, iron, and copper. That's exactly what it is. And we should have sulfuric acid coming over there, because I think you need that for blue circuits. So, we just need iron and copper. The only problem is, of course, I don't think we have enough copper. Is there another copper or iron deposit over this? There's iron over here. Is there copper? There's copper. I could come over here and mine this copper and build another smeltery on this, another couple smelteries over here, making iron and copper to feed from this side. I think that is exactly what we will do. As you can see, very little copper's making it through. The iron belt is full. Well, there's the problem. Okay, where's the midpoint of this? Oh, well, we're already doing that. we're not even getting copper all the way down here to the end, so we're only producing about half as much. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna do what I just said. Am I carrying any miners on me? Carrying 10. I need far more than that. Also gonna need a fuel source. I could do another batch of oil processing over here. Make some more solid fuel. That seems like a terrible idea. I'm afraid it's probably the only thing we can do. And I don't have radar access on that. If I did, I'd just copy it and paste it. Yeah, today is an expansion day, it looks like. So let's go expand. And our bags are almost full. And where are our regular turrets? Over here. Okay. Now, let's run out here to our oil processing and just grab a blueprint. These aren't even powered. Not carrying any radars, am I? No, but I can make one. I haven't even looked at my power consumption in ages. We're nearing capacity, which is less than ideal. stick you right there. And grab a blueprint. Of that. Blueprint made. Now we head back to base and gather up the materials to make another one of these. Okay. We need a lot of pipes. Now, first of all, how many belts do we need? That'll be enough of that. Got 16 refineries. Four chemical plants. I got too many yellow inserters. Dump some yellow inserters. How many do I actually need for this, though? None. Keep one stack of yellow inserters on us. Four. All right, I've got solar panels here. Let's actually put solar panels down somewhere. Not that we really have room for solar panels anywhere, but both get them out of our inventory and gives a little bit more power. This is where we're going to be building for logistic bots, so we're not going to be putting them there. Right there I'll do for the rest. Don't think I need this sulfur for anything, so let's go dump that off somewhere. Didn't really help a whole lot. Pipes. $400 of that? Yes. And $325 of these. There's more than I can hold. Let's go drop these yellow belts back in the system. That helps some. Need another 75. Let's see, tanks. Actually making pump jacks somewhere, or did I handcraft all my pump jacks? What do pump jacks even require? Steel, iron, circuits, and pipe. A lot of materials. That sounds like something that I would have automated somewhere. But since I only really need them the one time, maybe not. Okay, we need another stack of pipe, which is difficult because we're now out of pipes. $124. Gets us that. Of course, we're going to need more than that, but just going to have to deal with that. All right, we'll let this build back up while we just go over here, place this down, and let the construction bots do some work. Because some of it will be tearing back down once it places down anyway. Because it'll be in the wrong place or something we don't need anymore. Like, we're not really going to need lubricant being produced on this side of the field anyway, so. Basically, the entire purpose of this is to produce solid fuel and nothing else. Alright, with these cliffs in the way, we're going to have to go on the other side. Particularly since I can't even see the oil fields. How far are we going to have to go? Let's go stand right about here and let them build. They work, I'm gonna come down here and remove this stuff because we don't care about any of this. Thank you. that builds. Okay. Move. Lubrication processing from it. Okay. Wish you could zoom in on these. Okay. Petroleum gas comes out of... Okay, move that pump jack. Okay, let's move that. Actually, come up here and just basically remove this entire segment. They're working on that. I'm going to take this out myself. Don't need this. Thank you. that we needed, though. Bots are stuck. Do I have cliffs right here? I have cliffs right here. Alright, you two get removed. To remove. Oh, we can just do this. Ah, my batteries are dead. Have to do some adjustment around this to make this work, I think. Well, by adjustment, I mean that. Okay, all those are linked together. Ah, still got some stuff to build over here. I guess while I wait for that, I'm going to need the construction bots for the next part, too. Because they're going to have to remove a forest for me. And is that the closest water? This is probably the closest water. Getting dangerously close to the biters, though. And I only have one underground pipe left, so. Of course, now it's nighttime, so I'm not generating any electricity to power my bots. Basically, I need to remove this entire forest. While we wait on the batteries to charge enough to send the bots out again, I guess we can cut some trees down ourselves. Run out of storage space when it comes to wood. Alright. I know what we can do. Make some wooden boxes. Place them right here and fill them with wood. Water right there. Okay, we don't need to clear any more of these. All right, 10 pump jacks. Looks like I needed more pump checks. And more pipes. Also forgot to get the miners to go ahead and be setting up mining on these things. Do I have any defenses over here? Yes. Will it be enough? Probably not, but it'll give us some forewarning if I need to do something more. By the way, do we ever get any more scans over this way? There's something over here I wanted? Or was that the other direction? The other direction, stone and coal. Copper's full. Green circuits are full. Blue circuits are full. Oh, because they're not going anywhere. Can I make power armor? I can. I'm taking all these blue circuits. They're mine now. Yellow. I know I'm producing electric engines somewhere. I guess it's just for the robot frames over here. I'm not using them for science yet, because I'm about to start making them for science once I get these other materials in. Duh. Okay, 2 stacks. 4 stacks. Miners. 100 miners. Nice. Alright, I needed steel, I'm pretty sure. Now I have steel. Why are you producing? Oh, we're still filling this thing up. Five more for power armor. Go ahead and start researching that. And that. Automation 3. Question is do we get automation 3 before I get the rest of the electric engines I need? There's exoskeletons. Yeah, I don't think we're going to make it to automation 3.30 electric engines. Yeah, we won't be bothering with that right now. I already feel a lot faster. Does that movement speed on it or something? As an inventory size bonus, 20. What does this give us? 10. So we got 10 more slots. There, now we don't have to worry about being able to see at night. That doesn't need to be there. We've been standing around doing stuff. If they've managed to maybe refill the miners before I leave, because I bet I don't have enough. Almost. And let's see, we don't have very many inserters. We're gonna need more inserters. Grab more. Where are my inserters? There are my inserters. Okay. Back to the other side of the world we go. And it must be nighttime right now because we're not charging. Oh, I don't have any more pump jacks, do I? Iron gear wheels. Let's just grab some iron. Isn't that producing? I'm making purple science. Is it not going to work just having these down here? Am I actually going to have all the sciences in the same labs? I mean, I can make that happen if that needs to happen, but... And all those sciences are backed up. Looks like we might end up having to do some car science. But we're going to deal with that after we get new iron and copper up and running. And really, once we get yellow science up and running. Because as useful as Automation 3 is, it's not going to be particularly useful until after we can... It's not going to help us with low materials. All right. That took over 100. Okay, that one is in a bad spot. Okay, we have iron built up. Gonna need more landfill out here. Make that path a little wider. Alright, we're just going to leave this here so we can get rid of that cliff. That's some horrendously ugly power lining I did right there. I forgot if you want to do the whole drag to try to and let the AI place, you need to make sure you're already hooked to the power first. If you're not, it's not sure what you want to do, so it just does whatever it wants to do. Okay. We do not need... Well, I say we don't need that. Probably won't hurt anything to have it, so... Alright, we've got oil coming in. Now we need water. Water right there. Yeah, let's just do that. Offshore pump. That's a regular pump. Where's an offshore pump? Never can find them when I need them. There. Do I have one already? No. Then I can never find them when I do have them. Do we have enough underground pipes to get where we're going? Very almost. Close enough. Alright, that's where the water's coming in, so we can take those out. Unless I actually needed that for something else. We shall see. Yes, we needed that for something else. That should be petroleum gas. What are you not hooked to that you're supposed to be? Hey, back over here. That actually not hooked to anything. That hooks to there, which runs over here. Down to there. Oh, I was using... I was using... medium oil. To produce my solid fuel. Let's come over here. Still not right. Definitely don't want to be right there. Okay. We're now getting medium oil to produce solid fuel. We're gonna have to come over here. Probably. Well, might as well do it next episode. And set up a smaller section burning petroleum gas and another section burning heavy oil into solid fuel. And maybe double the size of this one. But that will be a matter for next episode. Because today, we did not do anything that we came into the episode planning on doing, but we kind of had to do this because we need more copper and iron down here at this section. And figuring out a way to run it from all the way over here is a disaster. So, yeah. But, still, progress is being made. So, in the next episode, we're going to finish this thing out and then run the solid fuel over to the other side and set up some smelteries for iron, copper, and probably steel, too. We're probably going to need that as well. So, yeah. That will be next episode, guys. So, until then, I want to thank y'all for joining me. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'll see y'all next time. Have a good day.